Approved on third reading.
Senators unanimously adopt on Monday Senate Committee Report 107, which contains recommendations on how to fix the field health mess. Topping the list of recommendations, the filing of criminal and administrative cases against Health Secretary and Field Health Board Chairperson Francisco Duque III and seven other current and former officials of the state insurer. The recommended cases stemmed from the alleged anomalous distribution of the more than 14 billion peso interim reimbursement mechanism or IRM funds, fraudulent payment of hospital claims, and the alleged overpriced information technology project worth 2.1 billion pesos. Senators also reiterate their call for Duque to resign, underlining his supposed lack of leadership and tolerance of PhilHealth corruption.
Secretary Duque is liable for the unlawful and illegal release of IRM funds. Mr. President, it is very clear in the law. Siya lang, yung Secretary of Health, ang hindi pwedeng his representative or his representative. Siya talaga.
Senators also want the Department of Justice to give PhilHealth witnesses immunity, strengthen the whistleblowers program, and require the state insurer to submit to the Commission on Audit a certification that it scrutinized all the documents related to hospital payments. They also want to strengthen PhilHealth's IT system and coordination with health facilities. CR 107 also urges the Governance Commission for Government-Owned and Controlled Corporations, or GOCCs, to review the salaries, per diem, and allowances of PhilHealth officials. During President Rodrigo Duterte's Monday briefing, the embattled health chief expressed his frustration for being dragged in the PhilHealth controversy.
Yung mga pumirma, hindi na-recommend for filing of the cases. Yung hindi pumirma, yun lang ang idinawit. Parang bakit naman ganon? But height of injustice, unfairness, and masakit po yan, sir. Yung hindi ka nga pumirma, ikaw pa yung idinadawit. Ipinipilit na idawit, yun sarang hindi ko matanggap lang sa dibdib ko. Hindi ako nakakatulog ko dahil dito, sir.
The president was quick to console Duque.
I have full trust in you. Ang akin lang naman yan, yung corruption. Wala ka doon sa ano. Tinignan namin yung papel. There's an investigation going on. Let it be.
Senate President Vicente Soto III says the president should talk to the senators about what they have uncovered in PhilHealth. On social media, Soto also took a dig at Duque for continuously claiming his innocence. For Senator Panfilo Lacson, on Monday night's address showing Duque and Justice Secretary Minardo Guevara, whose agency is investigating the PhilHealth mess together, looked like the president was clearing Duque of any wrongdoing. Lacson now says the public must keep a close eye on how the Duterte's task force will be treating the Senate's PhilHealth report. Task Force PhilHealth is expected to submit its full report and recommendation to the president on September 14th. Sherry Ann Torres, ABS-CBN News.